Hi, my name is Jair from Spot Home, and I'm going to show you this one-bedroom apartment located in Calle del Águila in La Latina neighborhood, very, very close to San Francisco Grande Church, which is one of the most amazing churches in Madrid. Very close as well to the Royal Palace. It will be like 500 meters away. You can walk there easily. And the closest metro station will be La Latina and Puerta de Toledo, which are line 5. And that connects it. They are connected to the Puerta del Sol, for example, very, very quickly. So this would be the entrance. Okay, as soon as we come in, we have a bathroom here, just a toilet. Okay, mirror and a window. Sorry, that goes to the patio. Yeah, lovely view. So, this window is a patio as well. And we come in, and this will be the living room. That's TV, and the kitchen is like connected. Nice couch, and shelving here. This is the dining table. Perfect for a couple, and fully equipped kitchen, cutlery, knives, microwave, coffee maker. This is a little storage toaster. This will be the fridge, oven, and washing machine. You have pans and stuff to cook, and one important point, the wardrobe is here. It's huge. And here as well, you have space. You have an iron and an iron table. Huge wardrobe. Okay, and that door leads to the bedroom, which has a shower inside and a mirror on top. Double bed. You have a little storage up here. Okay, in case you want to keep your luggage or bags, whatever. And has a chest of drawers here. Huge drawers. Really deep. Hair dryer. And this will be a shower. Inside the bathroom. It is really nice and comfortable. Okay, so that'll be it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt, don't hesitate to ask. This is Jair from Spot Home. Thank you.